Dear viewers and all my esteemed subscribers, I am Amy Mustafa. Welcome back to Ornate Peexels. This is a Sony Bravia 32-inch smart TV with Android operating system. Look at the status indicator. Here, the red light is blinking 6 times. No light on the screen, no picture and no sound. So, stay with me for 2 minutes as I explain how to fix this problem. First, we check the operating voltage. Here is a P-channel MOSFET. 19 volts are input to its source terminal and about 19 volts will be output from the drain terminal. Now look, 19 volts of the source is input to the primary terminal of the PWM output inductor and the secondary terminal is connected to the drain terminal of the output transistor. Then look, from the IC, the regulated PWM signal is input to the gate of the MOSFET. As a result, AC is generated from the drain. That AC is supplied to the anode of this diode. And the positive supply from the cathode to the anode connector of the 3 backlights. Here will be more than 24 volts. But 19 volts are available here. So now we need to understand whether the backlight driver circuit is working properly or not. That's why disconnect the power supply, then reconnect. Look, 40 volts is being output, then the voltage is dropping. In this situation, you will understand that the driver circuit working, but the backlight LED is shorted. Dear friends, this time we are going to face a big problem. I checked, all 3 backlights have short circuits. These 8 LED backlights are not precisely the same number. I recommend connecting the backlights like this by wire. Because 6 time blinking problem will occur if the connection is loose here. Anyway, I will power on the TV now, then see what happens. Okay, now look at the indicator. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 times blinking is still happening because the ampere ratings of the backlight are slightly different. Now see what to do as a solution. There is an LED short detection circuit at pin 37 of the IC. From here, we will reduce some current sensations using a resistor. So, connect a 33 kilo ohms resistor from pin 37 to ground. Okay, now see what happens. Very nice, 6 time blinking problem is solved. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel and the press bell button to get more videos. Like, comment, share, please. Thanks a lot.